job in making this season such a successful one. It's the Springbank Phoenix and the Bronx on the north side of the field.
Look at the upright.
Phoenix on the south. Phoenix to kick off. Here we go, folks. It's football time in Ponoka.
I'm ready.
Yes. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Good. That's play.
Go, guys!
Okay.
Good job, Roy.
Timmy, go try.
We're out of short kick on this.
What? Okay, so it's 4 foot yard line.
Offense will come on the field with extra.
Jump on that side.
And move the record to 3-2. And they'll start first and 10 at the 47 yard line.
Oh, 47, okay.
What the team in the green and black was looking for. They got the first turnover on the first play of the day. And you got to hold on that much tighter on a cool morning like this. So, Phoenix, take over at the Bronx 47-yard line. Your Bronx defense on the field, and they're out there right away for their first time today. And we're just nicely underway with the first turnover. It's a first and 10.
Oh, okay.
Hey, good job, D. Let's get some yards now.
Let's go! Oh. And the Bronx go with the pitch and pick up the first down. Number 11, Jordan Frodo Young, twisting and turning inside territory all the way down to the Phoenix 53-yard line. First down and 10. Again, we want to thank all our sponsors that make today's game possible. And they include our main game day sponsors, Service Equipment, the good folks over at John Deere, and these other sponsors I'm going to tell you about right after this play. First down and 10, Bronx on the move at the 52.
Good catch.
On-site supervision, Thirst Automotive Distributors, Roland Park and Associates, Leisure Lanes, Pizza DRO, First and 10, 40 yards. Quick hitter up from
there. Second down.
This time they're holding on to the ball. Big number 64.
Come on, brother, you have that hole.
32.
And the hole indeed, and the Phoenix come through on a second and short. They throw up the Bronx offensive line. For a loss, it'll be third down and six to go.
Okay.
Make it five.
Oh, wow. Okay.
35-yard line. Third down and five. Bronx offense stays on the field. 8:37 to go in this opening. Scoreless. First quarter.
Let's see if I can get my off a field goal, but he's not. Yeah, go for it. Somebody get off! He greets the pigskin.
3 yard loss, second and 13. Hey, everybody, while you're sitting there comfortable enjoying your hot chocolate, make some noise for your stick crew who's out there today. Come on, give him a round. Thank you. Thank you for stepping up to the plate, guys. We appreciate it. Second and 13. Come on, man. Great effort, Ben. Okay.
Inside, Tim!
Oh, my God!
Oh, what a great tackle! I thought he was in the end zone, but an even better run by number 89, Jordan Young!
Okay.
And the Bronx have their first six on the board today. The square out just inside the goal line for the touchdown with 4:55 to go here in the opening quarter.
Okay, kick off return.
We're gonna need a score.
That's the best looking kick in the year. That's about 2 points. Bronx up here. Let's go. Make some noise.
Thank you.
All right.
Get down there. Go, Sean, run!
Go, Sean, go,
Sean!
Up.
All right, first penalty of the day goes against the Phoenix Drunk Springbank. It's a big one. Expect that return to the 45-yard line, first and 10. Let's bring the blitz in. And Clifford Curry slug it, leading the way. Maybe 2 yards as they try to get her up to 2nd down and 8. All right, Pinocchio. Last home game of the season for your Badger Bronx. Let that defense hear you now.
Yes, I mean.
Short there, it's a big loss. Yeah, but he didn't fumble. So that's a positive. Springbank lived to fight another day. They'll look at a 3rd down and 16 from the 39-yard line again.
Okay.
The Pinocchio Bronx would like to thank the Pinocchio Kinsmen. And if you're out there today, they can't thank you enough for your great work in building that brand new shed there. The team so appreciates it, especially on a frosty like today. So hats off to the Pinocchio Kinsmen. Can't thank you guys enough. 39-yard line, 3rd and 16.
They're skating.
And they are. It's a holding against the Bronx. So Right now, the Broncos, that's about the only thing holding them back right now, are penalties. They're not going back to 10 yards. There's no doubt to be the Tim Sumter one.
Tim! Tim!
First down and 30. And so far, Jordan.
9:25.
Rather, Owen Vandermeer right on the money and reeling it in. Number four, Jake Shepherd. That's a beautiful play, right on the money. 1:21 to go. Bronx up 8-0 here in this first quarter. Last home game of the season. Bronx looking to tie the seniors at 3-2 as the record currently sits at 2-2. They're looking right now to second down and 16.
Next play, you go. Time.
Here we go.
A9.
Wow! What a truck! What a move! And what a run! A9!
Jordan Prono Young puts his hand out and goes right over the Phoenix defender. Touchdown, Bronx!
Okay, I see who's kicking it. Oh, A9. Okay, that's an A9. Oh!
Chance to get their offense kick-started at the 48-yard
line. Oh, okay.
And we want to thank all our sponsors that make today's game possible. They're all in your program. If you don't have a program, they're available at the concession booth, and they're waiting to say hi to you this morning with hot coffee, hot chocolate, all kinds of other girl goodies, and it is lunchtime. They'll have burgers ready for you, too, so... pop by the concession booth, pick up your Bronx merchandise, and show your milk of pride. And as well, warm up there and pick up a program. All our sponsors are listening to the program, and we thank each and every one of them.
Mark, Thanks, you're a good man. I don't care what your brother says. Thanks.
What did you call? Broken play results in a sack by number 89, and he's all over the field today, Jordan Young.
Five.
Also, a little bit of pressure with Steven Susay, and he set up Young for the sack, and so a great job by Susay as he closed off the back door. Lost the 5 in the play, second down and 15. Should be the last play of your opening quarter.
Think about it, Tucker! Think about it!
Record to bring for. I don't have a name for either one. Unfortunately, again,
yeah, wait, they're
black.
No.
Rest all over that one, illegal substitution. That's a New England Patriots out there. All right, first down and 20 for the Bronx. Lots of penalties here in this first half. That's what's been slowing them down. Nice Vandermeer to Rice reception. And they're looking at first and 20 at the 52-yard line.
Cover that guy.
Oh, shit. No, sorry. No, sorry, I talked to
him. It'll work this season, it'll work next season, it'll work the season after, and the way both of our clubs, Banton and Sears, have been going. You want to jump on the bandwagon. They're looking good this year. Banton's looking up their record to 3-2. High school already at 3-2. First and 10, Springbank. 54 yard line.
Get on that slot.
Go, go, go.
Hit it,
John.
Keep that.
There we go. Tucker, you got to be leading.
Great tackle there. Jordan Young in there to make the tackle. Flag down. No gain. Maybe a loss of one. Good speed. Nice wrap up by Young. He's playing well on both sides of the ball.
Oh, that's a dog.
Let's see who the flag is.
You see that motion going on? You got to cut
outside, it. Outside against the Bronx. Phoenix will take that. That'll result in a first down and 5 at the 52-yard line.
So, hey, linebacker. Watch the throwback. He's telling you what to do.
Oh, offside, somebody. Oh. I was pushing the button. How cool. Good run, though.
Good job, boys. Nice play by the Phoenix. They did the end around the jet sweep. And number 79. You have to keep
contained.
Good. Results in a first down.
Okay.
On this side.
Jimmy, you gotta stay down.
Procedure call. obviously with the loss by Susan. Now to Klein. Second down and 12. Keep that noise going for your defense. Line them up here.
Oh.
And the one hopper to the tailback, and the results in a big loss. Wrong to chance to pick up the fumble there and run it back, but we'll take the loss. Back to the 51-yard line. All right, they converted on their last third and long. This time, a third and long, reducing right down and 18 yards to go from the service equipment.
No.
Hey, Nick, go get two penalties against the green and black. The Phoenix team from Springbank. And to no yards decline. And pardon me, to procedure decline and no yards accepted. And whenever we said none, Bronx offense up 14-0 and heading south to north. We'll take over at the 32-yard line. First and 10.
Right next to John.
Oh, there's a third player kick.
Great speed. You got it, buddy. Nice job. 25.
50 yard line, I think.
Josh Lewis.
Come on, Brady, that's yours.
All the way across the 55, mark of down the 52 yard line for number 25. 6:49 to go. First down and 10. Bronx offense moving the ball here.
Come on, Brady, get in there. 9. Oh, loss yard.
Good
job by the Phoenix to stretch that one out. And he loses a couple of them. Third down is three. Third and two for the Bucs. Third and two. Just inside the 25. And no room there, well adjusted by the Spring Bank Phoenix. Results in a loss of 2, second down and 12.
Eight.
Last home game of the year. How about making some noise for our coaching staff? We're out here coaching our boys, doing such a great job this year. Thank you, coaches.
If I had it.
Touchdown number 25, Josh.
But who got a penalty?
Beautiful run, Buck.
Oh. Oh. Yay!
When you pulled out like this, those hits hurt a lot. And when you have less than 20 players and you're playing both ways, it's easy to get a bruise and an injury. Mm-hmm. Hopefully he'll be okay.
Yes.
Bronx of scrimmage at the 29-yard line of Phoenix. Second down and 20 after that holding penalty. Second down at 20, 29-yard line. Okay, the concession booth is open. They can get you all warmed up there at halftime. We want to thank the Lewis crew out there cooking in today and all our volunteers walking inside the concession booth. You got programs, of course. If you've already got your program, you can check out exactly how cheap the prices are to just pick up the Bronx merchandise and show your Bronx pride. We've got all kinds of goodies waiting for you there. And you pick up the coffee at halftime. Check it out. Here we go back to football action, 29-yard line.
Take five.
It worked before, it works again. 25. Josh Lewis all the way down inside the 10. And do they have the first down? Mighty close. Their first and goal, Bronx at the 6-yard line. 1:59 to go here in the opening half. Bronx with a record of 2-2. Looking for their best season as a Bantam program. Since they've been initiated, this would be a good victory. He pulled us off today. 6-yard line, first and goal.
Effort so far.
Nice tackle there as he brings it down short of the goal line. Lewis to the two.
Ah, shoot that.
4-yard pickup for Lewis. Line 13 to go. Opening hand, 2-yard line, second and goal.
I can't see who scored.
Great job on the offensive line. Those big guys don't get enough credit. Hey, Jordan. Good job there.
I'll send off back up.
Get over the goal line.
Nothing!
Enough push to get 1 yard to get it into the end zone. Broncos on 20-0. 47 seconds left here.
Oh. Who got it? Who scored it? Good catch. Ooh. 40.
What a play by number 10.
Yeah. 45 yard line. Oh, that's.
And the Phoenix, no point in these guys and gals, 35 seconds left to go. You want to put 22 on the board there, Mr. Scorekeeper, 22, 2-point conversion.
Yep.
Last time. There we go.
You got to go to offensive line.
All right, 43-yard line is where the Phoenix will take over. I got enough for a couple of plays here, you never know. One big play is all it takes.
Everybody
back up.
Oh, get on the line there.
First and 10, Phoenix. All right, put up a big noise here, defense. They want a shutout.
Oh.
Good attempt. Was incomplete.
Yeah. Okay. Ah, shoot. Oh yeah, he's out. Yeah.
Procedure, no end green, penalty and deep line, third down.
Hunt, 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 hunt.
Procedure penalty declined. It'll be third down and 10, 23.9 seconds left to go. And Steffley cooling off as there go the Birds hitting south.
You have to go for it.
Third and 10.
Come on, get past the yard line. Yeah, but yeah.
All right, D, let's go. Stuff them.
Brady, get off the field. Here it comes. Julian, they're going to run it right at your side over there. Get off the field.
Hey, we got to hurry.
Let's go, bro.
Let's go, Pass. Check it down. Nice interception.
And nice interception.
Hey, let's stop. Oh, 45 yard line.
Who else? Number 89, Jordan Young. He knocks him down.
Let's play, Julian.
So Springbank here, they're off by three touchdowns, and a whole half to go for the first half. Equipment, 47 yard line.
Well, yeah. Good effort there.
Very stout out there today thus far.
talked about, Tim.
Go for it.
Oh, yes. Yeah, so.
One. Three. Yeah.
Face mask. Yeah, all right. Attaboy, Tim. Attaboy, Tim. They called it. Tim, they called it.
Timmy, walk away. We're good.
Results in a loss, but there are two flags down.
Unnecessary roughness on the base now. 69.
69. Penalty indeed does go to the Bronx. It's a 15-yard face mask in call, and so if the Bronx has had any issues today, it's been the penalties. And this will result in a first down at 10, 31-yard line for the Phoenix, and they really need to score on this opening drive.
All right. Good to see you
guys stepping around the second half. How about
making some noise for your defense? Are you awake out there?
Lock him, AK. Come on, Brady, make that block.
Right down the plate. Blown up.
Go ahead, go see the block, guys.
Let's go. Black offside.
Take the penalty.
And that might have helped out. He said they're in there quickly. And obviously, the Phoenix will take the penalty. Back-to-back calls against the Bronx. With the yellow and green trim. That would be your Bronx. First down and five, Phoenix. At the 30, you make a 25-yard line. First and five.
No.5-yard line. That's it.
Emily McMillan with some good speed. And a beautiful tackle there. Third down.
Rick, you got to sprint in to give us a chance.
16 coming up.
Okay, good luck. Okay.
Sucker, the coach, please.
That's it, we're on outside.
trying to get on that ball.
Good job, D. Good job.
He's down. I give him a break anyways. Okay.
I got your brother, he's keeping it.
Yeah, it's Big Parker Rice for a Bronx. First down.
Check it down.
I'll try to get in there, there, kid.
Josh Lewis. Good job. Maybe get two. Second down and eight coming up.
Okay. 53, 51.
Come on, boys. Let's go. Good job, defense.
Hey, let's go, Bronx.
Go get him, guys.
Come on, D.
Brady, go make a play here.
Let's go, Bronx. Good job. Good job by the Phoenix bringing down Lewis in the backfield. Loses one. It'll be third nine coming up here.
Mac, punt, punt return.
Good job, Mac.
Good penetration there, Julian.
Hey, Leighton, watch the ball. then you're firing downfield. Like, fast!
John, go block this thing!
Go block that thing, Brady! Go block that punt!
Ready? Go, hustle, Brady!
Go!
Hey, let's go.
Just a little up. Yeah.
coming up.
He's out.
Okay.
Watch out!
Sam, Emily, switch spots!
Good man! Okay.
It is a first down for Spring Bank, and a great effort by number 10. Tommy takes a hit by number 18. Into the court. Brought down by number 69.
Ha! Getting close to 3 minutes.
First and 10 for Spring Bank. Looking to get their first points of the day at the 31-yard line. They'll have a first and 10 with 3:15 to go.
And a three. I'll wash the footprints now. Touchdown!
Let's go!
Josh!
Hey, Wedge, you gotta move up too. Wedge, you gotta move up too. Jeremy, move up. Let's go, Bronx!
Got her!
Get more, Parker! Go, go, go! Go, go,
go!
Okay, this is pretty single out.
Make some noise for this team!
Hey! Up!
And of course, we wouldn't be here and we wouldn't have gotten this ball without our coaches. Especially make a round of applause for our head coach, Todd Lewis, and all our coaches. Nice job, gentlemen!
Hi, last play.
Winding things down here.
Yes.
Stay put. Can we just rush? I just wanted to stop the time.
Yeah, no, 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 no worries, no worries. Let's go. Since my hands aren't cold enough, we call the timeout. All right, so pay attention. Read your local news, the Panoka News, and I'm sure we'll be finding out who we'll be playing in the playoffs, but I want to congratulate the Bronx for moving on here. And again, can't say enough about our whole football program that have really turned things around. Really impressive.
Watch a pass! Pass!
Oh, no. Can we skip this one, too?
Okay.
Not easy playing. There's less than 20 players. Good job. Good effort.
Yeah, that's cool, guys.
I got a new guy at fullback. I just want to get.
Okay.
I mean, quarterback.
Hey, the game's over. Get past the eye of scrimmage.
What happened there, my friend? No flags, that is a...